want everything that we work on to really have an impact on how humans live on Earth and how we interact with our very important natural resources.
We like to say that Earth and space science is the science for the 21st century, so that we have a resilient and healthy planet for today, tomorrow, and for future generations. So our headquarters building needed a major renovation. We took it as an opportunity to actually become a physical embodiment of our mission.
Our board decided to go ahead and strive for net zero energy. People really put their heart and soul into this project.
When AGU embarked on this journey to renovate their building to net zero energy, they wanted to create a replicable model for other existing building owners to follow. Incorporating leading edge technologies like Sage was important to AGU so that other people could come and have an example to study for years and years to come.
There's a relationship between all the systems that are in the building.
The windows reacting to the heat, helping control the temperature, how the windows are tied to the lighting. As the windows tint darker, the lights get a little bit brighter.
SageGlass is showing that you can have a lot of window and still be able to reduce the energy usage in a building. So we're really pleased to be honored with the first Clean Energy Award from the District of Columbia. We were really honored that the mayor chose to sign the bill here.
We want architects, builders, designers, engineers to see that this can be done.
A lot of the prior buildings who have done incredible things to terms to get to net zero, there haven't been many that have been done in such a tight urban footprint. When you think about the fact that the majority of the population is moving to urban environments, having it here makes it very significant.
We are collecting data on every system in this building. We're going to make it available to the public so that they can see the impact that these strategies are having on energy usage and ultimately the climate and the planet.
Young professionals are increasingly looking for workspaces that focus on wellness and sustainability. It's a major draw. Employers recognize that and are starting to turn to high-performance spaces. People come into this fresh new space with ample daylight and, you know that the building is doing its part for the environment.
So we're actually leasing tenant space, and the interest in that tenant space has really been very high, and we're also getting above market rates.
All of these technologies working together can keep you comfortable in a beautiful setting, in an environment where people are going to want to work.
The building is making an impact in the building industry and in people's perceptions of what a sustainable building can be.
This building, including the performance of SageGlass and the data that we collect, is going to help fuel and accelerate more research to make it even better for the future.
Sustainability is only going to become more compelling over time. We're very, very excited about the outcome and the future of projects like this across the country and around the world.